to the hole. Elliott with 13 points on 4-10 shooting. Now Peeler has the mismatch on Kerr, but there's Tim Duncan for the rebuke. Slaps it out of bounds, spiked it out.
Tim says, get it out of my house.
New York claims it. Robinson pokes it away. Duncan with a great save. What hasn't he done tonight? Robin Horton called for that foul and took the shot on the knee. Tim Duncan with the reverse stuff. Down to 5 seconds remaining in a half. Duncan will get the last chance, it appears. On the baseline, Tim Duncan, and he knocked it down just before the horn sound.
That guy's pretty good.
Into Duncan's hands. Duncan puts it on the floor. Great ball handler. He's got Ginobili coming down the wing on a pass from Duncan, and it's 45-42.
He's missed his last seven shots. Here, Bryant spinning, dumps it off. That is his fourth. What a shot, a huge play by Tim Duncan. Ginobili to Duncan. Duncan puts it in with 0.5 of a second remaining. And the Spurs take a 2-point lead. Timeout, Seattle.
Here's Duncan, faced up against Bradley. Oh, does he throw it down with authority? Booth came over to help out, but got there late.
He can consistently make that shot as Avery Johnson has. Johnson trying to fire.
Oh, Duncan!
Looks to bring it in. He comes into Duncan. 4 seconds. Duncan trying to shake O'Neal. Throws it up. And
oh my
from the top of the key. 4 tenths of a
goodness.
Second left. The Spurs with a 1-point lead. Timeout, LA.
Oh, Tim Duncan.